may look sweet and innocent, but don't underestimate her once the bell rings.
Yeah, she's intense inside that ring, that's for sure.
You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time. There she is, King, one of the most physically imposing divas of all time, Tamina.
You're right. I can't think of too many divas that could match strength with Tamina.
Only on Monday nights are you going to get action like we're about to see here.
Oh, is it her? It is. She's coming out here.
She's not. Ooh, with the point of the elbow. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough. And so taking a look at Brie Bella, any thoughts come to mind?
And Tamina has all the momentum here.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Wow, I'm a little surprised to see this side of Tamina.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. Going high risk.
Things got really hot on WWE programming when Brie Bella debuted with her twin sister, Nikki. The Beauties invented the term twin magic, and Brie was also Diva Champion. Since 2013, Brie's been a reality television star on WWE's Total Diva show on the E! Network. That year, she was also WWE Diva of the Year.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Nicely done.
Is this it?
And Tamina getting it done. And will this be it?
It may be. Well, Brie was definitely exciting for everyone right off the bat. But don't you dare forget about twin magic. I've also made it very clear that if Brie needs help on Total Divas, I'm available. It's important to help others.
Was a hard, hard shot.
Got out of the way of that one.
Ow! Ooh. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
We're looking.
The super kick, the end is near. Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that.
And this has got to be it.
I think so. The entire complaint.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Here's your winner, Tamina Snuka.
Tamina has to be happy with that win.
You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this diva for a long time to come.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.